Guys, guys, welcome back. Ano na tayo mga kuripot na navigator. Okay. So, gyro and magnetic error. Okay? So, more on Excel computation or ano. So, knowledge is power. Huwag mayabang pag may natutunan. Okay? Be humble. Mas okay yun. Humility. Okay, let's go!
Redirect this magnetic. This is magnetic always compass 161. So you cannot put the gyro heading here because this is true heading. So you convert this. What's the difference? Gyro heading, gyro and true heading. So you can see here. 0290294, you have 0.6 twist, 0.6 twist error. Error, error, error. 0.6 twist, correct? And so, 0.6 twist. Last. So, it's true hitting, true hitting. Hitting will be. Alright, I need to be fast. True heading will be, of course. False. Minus. Because it's west, it's minus. Alright, 163.4. This is your true heading. So 163.4. Maybe I hope you understand this one, because you cannot put gyro heading there because it's true heading. You need true heading. Heading true. True. Okay? So cross. The same way. Minus. This one, minus this one. Then the difference this one. Cross. Minus 0.4, see, it's the same, and it was subtracted, so east. Don't be confused with the rules, because the rules is west plus, so if this is added to this one, this is west, this subtracted, so we have no choice, east. But here, this is what you call this. From gyro heading, you apply gyro error. If west, you get to subtract. If east, you have to plus. Right? That's the rule. I'm sorry, guys. Right. I hope you get this. And the compass, this by hitting compass, it's the same, because you will get the same answer. Minus. That is error, so it's the same, so no need to. I'm just showing you how to, because and the same answer. I'm showing that because I'm showing that for you to not be confused. Yeah, sure. Yes, guys, I'm showing this by gyro bearing and by heading. It's totally the same. Showing this only because, see, confused deck master. Using deck master program, you can see. Oi! Oh. Wala problema, sige. Sabi naman, sige. Okay lang. Ayan mo na. In Deck Master, if you have this one, you can see. Oh, bukas na. You can see, we are using true bearing. See, bearing. All bearing. Then here, compass course. So, some guys confused. Course, division, or maybe just. Be confused. Why not use the bearing? Yeah, because you don't have compass bearing directly. You have only Compass course, Compass very standard course, and by that it's heading and compass above you. So that's why some guys confuse this one, but it's totally the same. So no need to confuse. Alright, you can see you will get the same answer if you go by bearing and by heading. It's totally the same. Alright, I hope you understand. Thank you very much, and this is for cadets and cadets training. EB was 110. Thank you.
Guys, ito po yung ano, nag-iisang magnetic compass sa barko, isa lang ho yan. So kaya sinasabi ko kasama to sa explanation. So tandaan natin, magnetic compass isa lang. Alright, so yung mga magnets nasa gilid-gilid yan, mga ano yan, yung tinuturo sa atin. So nasa ano yan ha, kaya na may cover para hindi masira agad. So yung sinasabing ano, division table, dahil sa mga steel sa paligid natin yan, nakikita nyo nagbabago kasi yung ano yan, magnetic division ng barko, kasi may nilalagay tayo steel lahat yan simula nung ginawa yung barko. So ayan, okay. I hope na ano nyo ha. Huwag na lang natin buksan, kasi maraming gagawin pag bubukas. Okay guys, another example. Na-compute ko na. Okay, tapos variation na lang ha. So 154 magnetic. So ayan. So this is your 154. Tapos sa magnetic natin 152. Okay ha, so ito malinaw. So ito tayo sa variation. Sa ano to, ano ko guys, yung ikdis natin. Kaya to puro no, parang ano, dito tayo sa S57, right click. Okay, ito yung malapit sa atin na variation, so click natin yan. Tapos yun, yun magnetic variation, click. So ito yung value natin is 4.1 east yan. Tapos may every year change na minutes 3.1, so 2020, so 2021 yan. So bali, isa lang, 4 minus 3.1 minutes to ha, degrees to. So close natin. And abort. So 4.15 is tapos 3 minutes west. So aha, paano mo convert ng ano? Po. Noon lang yan. Manual. Ay. 3 divided by 60. 0.05. Halos wala. 0.05. So, minus na pa rin natin. Minus 4.15.
4.1. Okay. To my dear, tarik po. Here, rupanya. Address niya na, rules. So, true is, gamitin natin yung po, heading or heading. Bearing yan eh.
Okay guys, dito muna tayo para dito kasi nalilito yung mga cadets at saka yung mga officer iba. So normally ang nakukuha natin, ang given normally itong nakaano, yung pagkuha mo ng sunsight, ito yung gyro, itong 64.1, yan ang bearing, yan ang munang nakukuha natin. Tapos at the same time kumukuha tayo ng heading, correct? Eh, itong heading naman, itong na 154, sample sa sample ko to. Ito yung heading, 154 sa gyro. Kaya tinapat ko dyan, okay? Tapos, sumisipa tayo sa kumpas, sa taas, di ba? Yung ano natin, kumpas, magnetic kumpas, 152 ang equivalent. So, dalawa, pababa. So, pwede naman natin lagyan ng itong 64.1 bearing sun, pwede natin lagyan ng dalawa pababa equivalent, pero hindi na kailangan kasi wala, hindi naman tayo magko-compute diyan sa heading tayo eh, or course. So dito na lang tayo sa 154 152. Ngayon ang kino-compute natin sa part 1, yung napansin niyo yung true, yung 63.2 sun. So kung kuha mo na yan, alam mo na kung ilan ang error ng gyro mo. Itong gyro 64.1 may error siyang 0.9. Mapansin mo 63.2 daw. Sabi ng computation. So 0.9 ang ano. So kung mapapansin mo ang 154, mabawasan mo na yung 0.9. Kaya nagiging, yung nilagay ko dito sa taso, to Bilma my dear companion, 153.1. Galing yan Dan, dyan lang yan galing. Kasi nga may error yung gyro natin. So 153.1 na ang true. So ngayon yung 4.1 na variation, tapos i-apply mo na yung ano yan, to Bilma AdWest minus yan. So magka-answer diyan, tapos sa dito sa C, yan yung ano 152, itapat mo lang yan diyan, i-minus mo yung ano, lalabas na yung deviation. So wag kayong magano, maguluhan, yun lang naman yun. Tapos yung gyro error, yan simple lang yung true at saka G, ito 63.2 minus 64.91 equals 0.9. Ang naming naman true dako east, so maliit yan, so west yan, 0.9 west. So ngayon sa magnetic ano naman, magnetic error, dito ka naman lilipat sa ano, dito to Bilma my dear companion. Simplest way dyan, ang T at saka C sa kumpas, diba, 153.1 minus 152, ito 152. So yun lang, tapos pangalanan mo na kung ano ang ano, sino malaki, true, dako, east or maliit. So ganun lang yun guys, kasimple. Pwede mo mahirapan yung sarili mo, doon ka magbase sa variation at saka division. So it's up to you, pero simplest way yun lang, T at saka C, minus mo lang yun. Tapos yung malaki ang true, east, pag maliit west, di ba? That's it guys.
So 152 true natin is ang difference ng 63.2, 4.1. So yung difference, aha, 64.1 minus 63.2, parang 9. So minus 9, minus 154. So 153.1 yung true mo, ito yung gyro mo, ito yung magnetic. So ito yun, 153.1. So true at saka compass error, yan yun. At bearing, yan yun. Gyro error yan, dalawa, huh? True at saka gyro, true at saka magnetic. Alright, so proceed. Ano yan ha, halian lang ito, 153.1 variation is 3 twist. Oh, hindi. Then yun. Ayan, sir, 4.1 S. 4.1 S. So, minus 2 guys, kasi plus daw pag west. So, minus. Minus 4.1. 149. So, ang difference ng dalawa, 3. So, ang name nito kasi paangat. Pag ano tayo, paangat. inade, so west yan. So division is 3 west. Tapos error with differential lang nito, ito simple lang. 153.1 minus 152. Okay, 1.1 ang magnetic compass error. Ang name niya is true higher. So east error yan. So dito tayo sa gyro error, 63.2 minus ayun 0.9 kanina inansira na pala natin yan. 0.9 name naman niya is maliit ang true, so west to 0.9 west. Alright, that's it. You have your gyro, always gyro error from compared to true, then magnetic error from true to compass, magnetic compass. Hindi dito ha, kasi gyro naman to, parehas lang naman yan. So anyway, that's it guys, you have your actual division. Thank you.
Guys, ito yung gyro repeater, another day naman to. Oh, kita nyo naman, ayan yan, port side yan. So iano mo yung sa lens, ito may salamin, tapos yan no, nasa gitna yung white. Yan yan tinuro ko, yan yung ano, nagaano kung saan yung bearing. So gyro pa rin to, gyro ha, hindi to magnetic gyro repeater. So next time guys, division table naman tayo, paano gumawa ng division table in Excel program. Thank you guys, see ya.